I don't think so. You know, that was pretty special what we were able to do out there. And we're getting deep into games now, too. So it was fun, pretty fun to be part of.
What was the key for you today, finding the command?
Two-seam. You know, that's kind of who I am. Throwing a lot of two-seams, getting early contact and ground balls. And with that defense we have behind us, you know, utilizing that. And I just feel like I haven't been doing that as well as I know I could. So today that was a big focus, just throwing two-seams and, you know, trying to get quick outs and ground balls. And I was able to do that.